Hello viewers, welcome to More Beginner Sewing. Today we are making 3 air baby circle skirt dress tutorial. So watch this tutorial. You're watching Momo Beginner Sewing. For further tutorials, please subscribe to us and also ring this bell for further notification in your mailbox. As I already told you that we are going to make circle skirt dress. So firstly, I'm telling you that how much fabric we need 30 inch in total in length the fabric. You can see my print, and now I'm going to fold it like that. You just need to follow the steps that how I am doing it. Make it a square in 4, okay, 4 4, make 4 4 and make it a square shape like this. You can see that. You can see my rectangle triangle, it is equivalent. So we need 4-sided. Now I fold it, it become my triangle kind of thing, okay. And you can see this is my pattern in fabric. This is my PDF pattern, which is available on dresscraft.com. The same says available free. You can download it from dresscraft.com. If you want different sizes, then you can buy it from my Etsy store. You can see that how I'm setting up my pattern over here. You can download the fresh copy and just print it. It's a one-time download and you can print multiple times and use multiple times. This is the paper pattern, the PDF pattern, but I'm using here the fabric pattern. Now I've setted my pattern over the fabric. Now I'm explaining you the sizing. The above circle is 3.5 and the below is going to cut in 12, okay. So I'm just marking with the chalk and going to cut it. You can see my measurements are done. My cutting is done. My waist is 6 inch now on double fold. Okay, it should match with your body's bottom side. Okay, you can do it manually as well. Just take the 15 inch fabric and spare the part of 3 inch, and the total will get you is 12 inch of radius. This is my bodice. This is simple pattern bodice, simple which is available free on dresscraft.com. This is the basic measurement that I have already explained you. Just map that pattern over here and just cut it. My first front is done. Now I'm making the back bodice. This is the total. I have used total fabric of 30 inch. So this is all I'm doing in 30 inch fabric. Okay. I'm sparing the back side for zip about 2 inch. Okay, so we need extra width for the zip about for 2 inch. Okay, so if you are using 5 inch, then the back it should be 7 inch. Now you can see that I am done with my whole cutting with the patterns, and all the patterns is available on dresscraft.com, and they both pattern are free. Okay, so this is a free pattern tutorial. You can see that I'm going to tell you that the how much measurement in total we have. It is about 22 inch of in total inch, which is good for 3 year baby. So it is going to be a very nicely done frog with nice print. Just take a nice print with it. Okay, now I'm going to start with the designing stuff. I have made the strap of 2 inch, and which is going to use for the design over here. And now I'm going to apply the lace on the sides to make the designing. Just do the designing by yourself if you have some other thing in mind. And I've used one strap, double strap for 4 inch on the bodice, at the bottom of the bodice. You can see I'm giving the designing. The bottom strap is going to have some ruffles over here. I'm just giving some gathers, not ruffles, little bit of gathers. You can tuck button over here, the big button or the bow, whatever you want. Now you can see this is my back bodice, and you need to see shoulder first like this. Just give it a simple seam, and when you revert it, it looks like this. Okay, and after that you will need to apply the zip. I am attaching linking this tutorial with zipping tutorial. You can find that how to attach the zip with back bodice on this on that tutorials. You can see this is the back ribbon or back back support strap, and this is the measurement of it. Now how you apply it, you just need to sew the sides first, and on the smaller part you just need to sew the sides on the back side. Put it in between, it is going to in between, and when you turn it back, it will automatically come out. Automatic, you can see I'm explaining it again. You now I've just applied in and sew the sides, and it looks like this. It's come out like that. Now I'm going to attach the bodice with my circle skirt. This is the easiest way I can explain you. You can see that I just put my bodice inside my skirt and going to sew, like this. And when you revert it, it will be come out like very easily. Okay, you just need a single seam. My seam is done on the attaching part, the joining part of the circle skirt and the bodice. So it looks like this. Now for the bottom seam, I am using the strap, the bias strap, which is available. And how to make this bias tape, I have already told you, so you can find out the link in this video as well. This is the simple bow, okay, which needs to be tucked on this small gathers. Okay, so this is very beautiful layout, which need to be tucked over here. So you can see that this is going to look like this. The frog is almost the final, and I'm going to apply the bias tape at the bottom and will show you the final output. So guys, this is the final sleeve. This is the final dress we have did, and you can see that I've also did the piping on the our bias tape attachment on the armhole and on the neck as well. I'm going to attach the tutorial for you for the attachment of the bias tape. Okay, so you can find everything in this video and description as well. Okay, so this is the final touch of this frog. If you like this tutorial, please subscribe to our channel and share this tutorial as well. Thank you so much.